Peter Himmelman. I'm 45 years old, and 20 years ago, I was the leader of the fourth biggest rock band in Minneapolis. At the time, there were two things on my mind: being super famous and my hair. Things change. I've been playing with the same three guys since we were 12 years old. We played all over the world with some of the biggest names in rock.
Thank you.
Suddenly, I'm in the middle of my life and I'm fighting to keep my dreams alive.
Being a performer, you can't really say it's just a job.
We are the power of rock! We are the gods of rock! We are the ones to rock your soul!
I've been dishonest, I've betrayed your trust. The bank account of my noble intentions just went bust. I fell into the web, I became entwined. I know it's no excuse, but I've lost my mind.
Trying to take these ephemeral dreams and put them into concrete form.